quit my job as a chef, and I went to rehab. I went to treatment here in Yakima, and last April. And as soon as I got out, I relapsed, and spent most of last year bouncing around motels selling pills, and
so you sell pills
for a living.
And you mentioned that somebody stole 100 pills from you today, huh?
Well, I dropped it. I lost it. I mean,
100 fentanyl pills.
Yeah, I had them in something like an Altoids container, and I dropped it. And